Hey guys, how's it going? appleitouchipodz here. This is Jake, and today I'm gonna be doing another or showing you guys another Cydia tweak. And today I decided just to do this video in the light of my Christmas tree in my room, which is right here. If you guys can see that, yeah. So boss, got a Christmas tree in my room. It's only like it's like 2 feet. I don't know. Yeah, 2 feet. Probably, and my lamp, which is the other side. So yeah. Alright, anyway, let's get right into this video. Alright, so today I'm going to be showing you guys how to get a little tweak called barrel. And what this lets you do is when you scroll from page to page, you kind of get a different effect. As you can see, this kind of looks like a cube when I'm scrolling. It's kind of hard to see because my page is don't have a lot of stuff on them, but yeah, you see, you get the idea. You can do a bunch of different things to it. Also, you can set it so I believe this is a cube inside, you can have cube outside, and a couple other ones. All right, so how you get this, guys, is go into Cydia. And sorry about the camera quality, my camera doesn't zoom. See, watch there, that's its zoom right there. It kind of just, the zoom makes it way unfocused. Doesn't even zoom. It just blurs the quality. All right. So once you go into Cydia, you want to search for barrel. Oops, completely spelled wrong right there. All right. All right. So there it is, right there. It's from the Insanely Odd repo. I'll have a repo on the screen right now and in the description, so if you guys don't know how to spell it, barrel, then you guys can check down there. You couldn't get the paid one from the big boss source, I think it's $2.99, or you can just get it free from either Exilies or Exile or Insanely I repo or the hack store. So you have a couple different ones to choose from, which is whatever. I just have it from the Insanely I repo. So once you got that downloaded, you can go ahead and X out. And how you set this up is you go into settings and scroll down, and you'll have this little new icon thing added, and it will be called barrel, obviously. Alright, you only have one option, and just click on that. Alright, so you have a couple different modes here. You have no effects, so if you just want to turn barrel off, that's what you'd use. I'm using the cube inside. You can also have cube outside, which is just the opposite. Are a reverse effect of what cube inside is. You can have page slide down and page slide up, and also the new one they just added is curl and roll away. That's the one I'm going to show you guys real quick, because that one's really awesome too. I don't like using it too much because it's just kind of weird. Alright, so what this one is it kind of just does a circle with your icons. It's better looking if you have like a full pages of icons, not like the kind of folders I'm using here where I just have a couple on each page. As you can see, they just kind of like, yeah, do a circle looking thing. So it's kind of cool to play with, and it's just like something really cool just to look at, you know, just to change up your iPod and stuff. I think it's definitely something that everybody should have if they have a jailbroken iPod Touch or iPhone or iPad. I think you can do it on iPad too, but I'm not completely sure. I have all the everything you need to know in the description, and down there will tell you what devices you can use it with, because I don't remember right now. You can read in Cydia, it probably tells you. So yeah, that's basically what that does. I'll show you one more. Actually, whoops, if I can get out of this. There we go. I'll show you guys one more since we have some time. I'll show you page slide up and then page slide down. Page slide down is just the reverse effect. See, this one's just sliding. And then the other one does it backwards like that. So yeah, there's a couple different ones you can choose from, and I'm pretty sure they'll make some updates later, because they have already updated and added one. So I'm sure they'll add a lot more, because this is totally amazing, and everybody should just go get this. So I definitely recommend you go get this from Cydia store. Again, you can either purchase it or get it for free from Insanely High Repo, which I'll have down in the description. So thanks for watching, guys, and peace, I guess. Yeah.